protest is this protest is against the capital punishment of the prisoner of the particularly the prisoner Muslim prisoners because India has set an end. For the people who are involved in the heinous crimes, why not the killers of the Bhim Singh, the killers of the Rajiv Gandhi, and the people who are involved in the genocide of the Gujarat, where Narendra Modi himself was involved in the genocide. There were many cases against him in the International Court of Justice. Then he should be tried and hanged in order to meet the ends of the justice.